Alright, YouTubers. This is Kevin Cook for R&R Outdoors. We're out here today on Logan Martin. It's kind of chilly. Actually, real chilly. Foggy. We're going to put something together. Try to get a few bites on video. I ain't got 13 minutes on camera, so I'm going to take off. Let's see what we can go do. And get on!
We just put together a pattern. Thing to be on here. It's kind of cold, but probably hold back and cover. Nasty geek fishing, boys. 101. Little one. Not that great, but still. Just fishing to these things, letting that jig fall straight to the bottom. 9 times out of 10, they'll hit it. Kid. Boys and girls, get her, get her, get her. Ooh, I gotta back out. Get her. Turn me loose, turn me loose. I gotta do it my
Guys, I've just caught a beast. I mean a beast. It's the biggest spot I've ever caught in my life. A beast. Look at it. Camera went dead. I couldn't film anymore. I mean a beast of fish. A beast. This is a beast. A beast. A beast of a spot. That's the biggest spot I've ever caught in my life. It's huge. That's what R&R Outdoors is all about, baby. I'm gonna keep him because he's bleeding like a kill. Hey guys, we're back finishing up the video. Camera went dead yesterday. Had to charge it and everything. Just gonna give you a quick summary of what we did. Started off yesterday throwing a buzz bait. They didn't want to take it. I got about 10 bites on it, so I picked up a flipping stick and started pitching a jig around docks, 5 foot deep or more, nothing less, and they had to have a lot of braces in them. So, throwing the jig, brown and green is what I used, with a green super chunk watermelon seed. Black and blue if it's dirty water, green and brown if it's clear. That's that simple. That's about it. So, what we did, well, that's it, to be completely honest. That's all we did all day. Caught the big fish at last. Didn't have that on camera. I really wish I could have. But other than that, y'all stay safe. Keep tuning in for more episodes. We're going to keep them coming. We're going to try to get them up to at least one a week or more. So be safe and keep doing what you do. Fish, hunt, anything outdoors. But be safe at it. And y'all take it easy.